More and more people seem to be deciding they want to become Mainers. But before entering vacation land, they need a place to land, a place to live. The pandemic has stressed our housing market to a near breaking point. News Center Maine's Sam Rogers shows us why a new bill waiting to be signed into law is one piece in solving the housing crisis puzzle.
This street in Bangor is as typical as it gets. Houses and apartments on both sides of the road. But if these porches and windows could talk, they'd say, we have a problem.
The good news is, right, that we're living longer than ever before.
The bad news, Jess Maurer says, there are about 10,000 older Mainers looking for affordable housing.
We're not going to be able to build 10,000 units of affordable housing for older people for, you know, probably 20 years.
Just part of the state's housing problem. One that's getting worse, says the director of Maine Housing, Dan Brennan.
Housing has always been hard in Maine. It has just been exacerbated by the pandemic.
This housing crisis is one priority for lawmakers in Augusta this legislative session, and action is already being taken.
This bill received two-thirds support in both the House and Senate.
Maine Speaker of the House, Ryan Fecteau, talking about his bill waiting to be signed into law. The legislation calling for a 15-person commission to study local zoning and land use restrictions that are preventing some new housing options. Now, state and local communities will work together to tackle this problem.
Maybe we should re-examine that zoning ordinance. Maybe it's not working for us anymore. Maybe we haven't even looked at the zoning ordinances in a while.
Our partnership with state government has probably never been better.
Maine Municipal Association spokesman Eric Conrad says some teachers and municipal employees across Maine can't afford to live in their respective town.
How much do you know about the town that you serve if you can't live there and you're driving from 45 minutes away?
While the commission looks at zoning issues, Maine Housing has a goal of building 1,000 new units a year from the ground up. Brennan says next year, close to 750 units will be online as local officials explore new options.
And who better to know that than the people who run that town and city?
Individual towns and cities working to solve a statewide issue. Sam Rogers, News Center Maine.
The bill passed in Augusta yesterday calls on the Housing Commission to submit a report to lawmakers by November.